he come from? Take the globe and use a magnifying glass. What's that? To view the symbols in a specific order. Okay, so no, I'm not skipping. I am not skipping. So let's have a look. We start off with the sun. Then we go to the fish. Then we go to the anchor. Then we go to the skull and crossbones. And then we go to the ship. Oh, hang on, there's a doorway there. I'm not going to go in there. I'm going to go and have a look in here. Anchor and a lemon. I've already been in here, so I know kind of what, where things are. Pills and a syringe. That's either looking. Okay, let's move to the. Oh, there's the syringe. Can't see the pills. A triangle. Spider's web. That's a spider. Where's the spider's web? I can't see that one either. Horse and a fork. See that one either. A watch, a banknote, and a cigarette case. So watch, banknote, spider web, and a fork. No, watch, spider web, fork, and pills. Where's the fork? Oh, that's the pills, but it's not, is it? Well, there's the pills. Spider web and a watch. If I can find the watch, then I'll just look for the spider's web, but. Jesus. What's that, a hand? So I forgot a strange key. That's not going to work either, is it? Oh, there's something here. I have a cough of it, I apologise. I'm basically just drinking some tea and I think it's going to give me a tickly cough. Just what I bloody need. Trowel. IIP. A ladle and a spear. Okay, a spear and a gargoyle. Can't see the sodding spear. Firewood, that could be anything. Oh, they're firewood. Snake. Sickle. Oh, there's the spear. Sickle and a rope. Sickle and a pumpkin. Stone bust. Right, the bloody sickle. Where's the sickle? Oh, there it is. Okay, I've got a trowel. That's useful. Okay. More hidden picture stuff. A pig and a rolling pin. Spoon. Oh my god, that could be bloody anywhere. See those two for now, so I can't. Can't see either of them. What else we got? Handprint. Crutch. Butterfly has a song, you know. I've written The Simpsons. The Garden of Eden by Iron Butterfly. No, it's not a butterfly. Okay. My mistake. see you. Feather goblet and pills. What's it with bloody pills? What? Give me a hint. Okay, now I need to find this damn butterfly. I could have sworn that was it, but it's not, is it? That's a phoenix thing. Green button, and oh, I know where that's going. That's to go in the thing. I think that's. The sun. It's not up there, where is it? A personal wheelbarrow. Glove and a duster. Again. Tiny little things. Munch bag. Mouse trap. 32. Shovel. I still don't know where that goes. I think I know where that goes though. Still missing one. That is down here. Sweet! Didn't you in my scribbles? Oh yeah. Alright, let's go. I know what that's for. That's for upstairs. That is going to be one of those. If it is one of the ones I think it's going to be, I might have to give some assistance. Okay, so Let's go upstairs. Okay, that's one. And that won't go in there. And it won't go in there. There's definitely nothing down here. Oh, it might go in here, might it? Oh, there's a hidden picture thing there. Let's go there. Okay, a skill. I mean, there's not much here, but I can't see a skull. Where's a skull? Oh, that's the snake. Now, is it a chest book? No, it's a pawn, okay. Come back to the rook in a minute if I can figure out. Maybe it's a, you know, like a bird, but I can't see the bird. Paper and a belt. Where's a shrimp? That's a shrimp. Nail puller? Is that a claw hammer thing? Is that it? No. Coffee grinder. I don't drink coffee, so I have no idea what it looks like. I would have thought it's something like that, but it's that. Okay, right. Pipe. You know you've already seen it about 10 times because you've gone past it, but you can't see it again. There it is. So where's this rook? Okay, let's go in here. I'm gonna go upstairs and drop this thing off first. Right. Grouping by associations, drag and drop the medallions into the correct slots according to the symbols attached. Etched on them. Oh, I see. We've got a six. Okay, that's fine. We have one of them two go in the middle. Yep. That. Okay. Sweet. Let's rock. Where's that from? Oh, it's downstairs now. Arrange the tiles in the correct order. The tiles lining up in both rows and columns must be unique as far as the shape and appearance of the eye. Does that mean that that can't go on? So this can't go here, can it? It has to go in one of these. It can't be there. Let's start with these two. So these are these. Should we say that that's that one and that one? These two? Go here. So it can't go there. So it has to go there. Which means that has to go there. I'm assuming, I don't know yet. What's the shape and appearance? Yeah, okay, so the shape and appearance of the eye, so... I don't know if that's... Of the eye or the shape? We'll go by the shape. I've got a feeling it's... That's the shape, and that's the appearance. But it must be because... So that's... No, they're two the same. They can't have them two there. That's the same appearance as... No, wait, it's not the same appearance, is it? That's a different appearance, yeah. No, that's the same appearance as that one. So do I have... Okay, that might be that one though. And then... So it's one of these. think. Yeah. No, wait, it can't be that. It has to be one of these jaggedy jobs. Yes! God, it's a sense of achievement. Oh, hello. What? Fine, it wasn't just them. Okay. Once again, I'm recording late at night, so I really must go to bed soon. Right. Oh my god, this is a bit what's the word? I can't even think of the bloody word. Where's a bloody pencil? Okay, I can't see that. A light bulb and a spine. Okay, what else we got there? A French... What the hell's a French curve? Is that a French curve? It is. I never knew that. Oh, I'm looking for now. Let it be. Blanket roll? No, okay. No. No, not one either. A bloody clue. I've heard of a blanket roll. A chain, a woman statue. A spade, we need a spade if we're gonna dig a pit. Where's a spade? Shallow grave, by the way, if you've not seen it. Right, okay, so we still need a pencil and a light bulb. Thank you. that. Oh, syringe. I can see that. That's a dart. So, what is it? A light bulb, a syringe, a blanket roll, and a spade. Wait, a spade, is it, you know, from the Ace of Spades, is it one of them? Not that I can see one anyway. Go on, give me a hint, what have we got? Yep, it was. Okay, a blanket roll and the light bulb still. I thought it was something else. A light bulb. God, give me a clue. Jeez, I never saw that. Yep. Don't leave home without a pencil. That door until I make sure there's nothing here. Okay, I'm going to stop there. I don't know who the hell that is. Don't know who that is, and that's that. Right, okay, I'll come back to it later, so yeah, cool.